Make your fasting days interesting with this buckwheat aloo tikka. I'm sure everyone in your family will love this snack. It's very healthy and simple to put together. So let's start. Take 1 cup of boiled and mashed potatoes. In it add 1/2 cup of grated paneer. Paneer should be fresh, otherwise it won't blend easily and it won't stick on the skewer. Add a handful of coriander leaf, green chilies, ginger grated, salt, zira powder and some dry mango powder. Use rock salt, which is consumed during the fasting days. Then in goes 3 tablespoons of kutuka atta, that is buckwheat flour. Give everything a good mix so that it blends nicely and turns into a fine paste. Take a skewer stick and with light hands place the aloo mixture over it. Roll it over a flat board to get a uniform shape. With this recipe you will get around 6 to 7 tikka sticks. Once done, let's cook it on a grill pan. If you don't have a grill pan, use your normal non-stick tawa. Drizzle some oil and then place the skewer sticks over it. Keep turning in between so you get uniform cooking from all the sides. Alternatively, you can bake it in the oven at 180 degrees for 10 to 12 minutes. They are ready to be dipped in. You can enjoy it with coriander mint chutney. If you are new here, please take a moment to like, subscribe and share my